All right, so when we had to make samba tents, I would have to select the peak cap and the peak and melt them together and do that for each section. It got really annoying and tedious. I'd also have to change poly to samba. So what I did is I created the samba template, copied it, and saved it in my cloud library. So now I can delete the poly template and just drag over the Samba Mighty template. And that's how I made it better.